will now be identifying as a raccoon because I too have dark circles under my eyes, eat junk, am small and chubby, stay up all night, and I'm cute, but I'll fight you.
Hola, niño.
I do not wish to adult today, so I return to the plushie realm. Meow.
Big man in a suit of armor. Take that off. What are you?
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
And a bunch of a-holes.
Warning, I shouldn't even have to say it at this point, but this video contains content that could be offensive or triggering to some people. If you can't handle that, please click off this video. If you're still here, let's go. Best roast to win absolutely any fight, part 2. Before I say number 1 though, I have to say, please don't share this video. I'm already in a lot of trouble for these and I don't want to get in any more. Anyway though, let's go. Insult number 1. Diaper boy. This insult is so dangerous that anyone who hears it will instantly shit their pants. On top of that, you're reminding them of the time that they were an ugly ass baby.
I just wanted to say that
I'm breaking up with you.
But I was about to break up with you.
I said it first.
That is not how it works.
Well, that's how it's gonna work because I am not letting anyone, especially you, break up with me, okay?
I'm breaking up with you.
I'm sorry, are you breaking up with me while I am driving a car?
Yeah.
Do you realize that I have full control over your life right now?
What is that supposed to mean?
All I am saying is that red light up ahead is looking very much green.
Maybe if I fall in love with anxiety, it will also leave me.
I can't handle this right now.
Just remember, if you can't handle me at my worst, I handle me at my worst every day, which makes me stronger than you.
I can't do this today.
Oh my gosh, a spider.
Wait, Francis, it is a living thing. Treat it the way you want to be treated.
Killed without hesitation.
Francis!
Five, six, seven, eight.